So it's around 12:30 or so. We were gonna head out to the dig spot, and as soon as we were about to head out, Mustang, I think it was a 2015 Mustang, blew out his tire on something. We all just heard this whizzing noise, and then his front tire was flat. So now we're here trying to fix it so we can go to the spot finally. Here, I'll show you a little bit what's going on. Everyone's just trying to help out a little bit. It's not that it takes like 15 people to fix a tire, but we're all just here supporting him. But I'll see you guys when we're at the spot.